I wish I thought I'm going to die. Woo! I just die. So why do I depend on God to make me feel secure?
It's about hypocrisy in itself. It's a first person look at hypocrisy. And pretty much somebody who is so in tune and in depth with everyone around them that he absorbs everybody around him. And he can't help but be everybody around him, and he can't find himself.